Ambassador to Russia visited imprisoned American Paul Whelan in a remote Russian prison today. Ambassador Lynn Tracy wrote on Twitter that Whelan continues to be wrongfully detained and has been for more than 4 years, and his release remains an absolute priority. Tracy did not comment on Whelan's condition or say what she discussed with him. Whelan is serving a 16-year sentence after Russia accused him of espionage. He and Washington both deny that he spied in Russia.